over. Yeah. Win. Hey, rock.
I'm no thief.
Ha! That's what they all say. Well, we're on to you.
Fine, I get it. You want me to leave, I'll leave. Oh, but can you tell me where I can find some other people around here?
There's a castle beyond the chorus. I mean the forest.
Got it. Well, thanks.
Yeah! Win! rock! Yeah! Ha!
This must be where those little men live.
There!
What's wrong?
These horrible trees! They tried to grab me!
It's okay. You were probably just seeing things. It happens to all of us when we're afraid.
Oh, thank you. I feel quite better now. I'm sure I'll get along somehow. But I do need a place to sleep at night. Would you know anywhere I might?
Well, I saw a house just up ahead. Come on, I'll take you there. Oh, I'm Ventus. Ven for short.
Thank you, Ven. My name's Snow White.
Great. Let's get going.
Yeah!
I'm pretty sure you'll be safe here. But sit tight while I look around.
Someone's asleep in here.
The coast is clear. Not a monster in sight. Huh.
Couldn't stay away, could you? And who invited you in, you rotten thief?
Oh, no. He's not a thief. He rescued me.
You mustn't be moved. I mustn't be fooled by him, Princess.
Just go on and get...
Please don't send him away. You see, he helped me when I was lost. And oh, so very frightened.
What happened?
Well, I was picking flowers by the wood, and there was a stranger there. He had a sword, but it was like a key. And then these monsters came and...
A sword like a key? Terra!
You mean this stranger saw you and set his horde of evil demons after you?
Terra would never do that!
Oh, of course. I'm sure he wouldn't. Not if he's someone who's your friend.
Princess, you trustn't be so musting. Trusting.
He's a lion! Mark my words!
I'll prove it! Back off! Excuse me, ma'am. You dropped this.
Huh? Oh, I thank you, my pet. To tell the truth, I really don't know what I would have done without that. Haven't I seen that sword before?
Terra has one. You know Terra?
Oh, yes, yes. That ruffian pointed one of those at me asking about some Xehanort. My poor heart nearly stopped.
That doesn't sound like him at all. Ma'am, where did Terra go?
I'm sure I have no idea. Must you all menace a poor granny so?
What? No, I was just... Terra, what did you do?
Jack, what's all the fuss about?
Somebody new in a house! Somebody never saw before!
Oh, a new friend! Where is he?
In a trap! Down the stairs!
Oh, dear!
What is going on? Somebody tell me how I got so small!
Don't be afraid. Oh! How interesting. I've never seen a mouse like you before.
Mouse?
Jack, you better explain things to him.
Yes,
Now, now, now! Look a little guy, break your easy. Not a worry, Bao. We like you. Flinderelli like you too. She's a nice, very nice, nice. Come on now, Dunter! Name it Jack.
I'm Ventus. Call me Ven.
Shut up, Ven Ven. Need a soda? Ask a Jack.
Cinderella?
Oh well, time to get to my chores. I'll see you in a little while, Ven.
Wow, I guess she's got her hands full.
Just work, work, work. Step Muddy keep a Flinderelli busy all day.
She didn't seem to mind much, though.
Oh, not so Flinderelli. She work hard. Got a dream, big dream. Dream gonna come true.
That sounds like somebody I know.
Being a Keyblade Master is all I've dreamed about.
Hey, maybe you can help me find him. His name's Terra. You seen him?
No. Never saw Terra before.
Oh, well. It was worth a shot.
Come on, follow me. Gotta see the house.
Hey! What's that?
That's a palace. King's palace. Gonna be a big ball tonight.
Is Cinderella going?
I don't know.
Huh?
Hello, you two. Have you become friends already? Oh, that's wonderful.
You sure look happy, Cinderella.
I'm going to the royal ball tonight. I guess dreams really do come true.
Cinderella!
My dress will have to wait.
Cinderella! Cinderella!
All right, all right. I'm coming.
Poor Cinderella. She not go to the ball.
Why not?
You see, they fix her. Work, work, work. She'll never get a dress done. Say, got an idea. Ven Ven help her, Jack?
With what?
Fix a Flinderelli dress for the ball.
But what do we need to get?
Look around the house. Lots of pretty, pretty things.
Okay, let's do it. I'll go find whatever we need. Jacques, you get things set up here.
Zuzza! Rusafi, a cat. Mean and sneaky. Jump a two, bite a two.
Gotcha.
Hmm. Yeah.
attack! So... Yeah!
Thank you.
There it is.
Look out, Rusevy! Flurry, flurry, Ben Ben!
Time to play, cat.
Ben Ben!
Take the pearl, Jack. I'll hold him off. Run!
Zuck!
No thanks needed. You saved me before, so I saved you. That's what friends do, right?
Zug Zug, Fin Fin Jaka, Dort Friend!
Now, let's get that dress finished.
Oh well, what's a royal ball? After all, I suppose it would be frightfully dull and boring and completely, completely wonderful.
Cinderella!
Is that my dress?
Yes. It's a present from us. Now you have a dress for the ball.
Why, it's such a surprise.
Flurry, flurry! Time to go, Flinnerelli!
Oh, thank you.
Chuck, chuck, hope a Flinnerelli dream come true. What's a vendendary?
Huh? I wonder.
Being a Keyblade Master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know. You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
Funny. I'd never really thought about it. At least until you asked me. My dream is to become a Keyblade Master.
Hope a Vinven dream come true, too.
I just need to keep on believing. Right?
Zug Zug!
Still no sign of Terra.
Her.
What? Oh, I'm sorry. It's just, I've never seen anyone so beautiful.
Who are you?
I'm Ventus. But you can call me Ven.
Oh, you don't seem bad, dear. I'm certain you have a pure heart, just like our precious Aurora.
Can you tell me why she's sleeping?
Long ago, Maleficent cursed her. Now she's stolen her heart.
Well then, why don't I go get it back for her?
That's impossible, dear. Maleficent's home is at the Forbidden Mountain. It's not safe.
I'm not afraid. We can't just leave Aurora like this. I can help. You gotta believe me. Come on, let's go get her heart.
You know, You're absolutely right. The Forbidden Mountain is through the forest. Come along, follow us. After all, we wouldn't want you to get lost.
Yeah. Thunder! Rock! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Looks like we're stuck.
This must be Maleficent's doing.
I know. Shall we?
Yep.
careful, they're Maleficents.
Well, they ain't guarding nothing. Tension! No sleeping on the job.
Trick! Yeah! Yeah! Ta! Ta! Come!
That should do it.
Don't you remember? We've met before.
We have?
Why, of course, you said so yourself. Once upon a dream.
I never thought I would meet you. Outside of my dreams, that is.
Who are you? What's your name?
Oh, my name. Why, it's... Oh, no, I can't. Goodbye.
I must see you.
I don't know. Maybe someday.
When? Tomorrow?
Oh, no. This evening. At the cottage. In the glen.
What was that?
Aurora's memory. She must have gotten her heart back.
So her dream came true?
Yes, not long ago. Dreams are very strong beliefs. Aurora's led her to her true love.
I see you hold strong beliefs too, don't you, dear?
Yep.
You also have a strong light.
All right, hurry. We can't stay here.
Ah!
Someone has released Aurora's heart. Tell me, child, was it you,
Maleficent?
Only because you stole it in the first place.
A keyblade? You must be Ventus.
Huh? How do you know about me and the keyblade?
My powers ensure I'd know of the key to bringing me hearts. Terra gave me a demonstration.
Terra? He was here?
Why, yes. In fact, it was he who stole Princess Aurora's heart.
That's a lie!
I was asked to leave you unharmed, but it seems I have no choice.
Just
There's no way Terra would hurt somebody like that.
You don't believe me? That's unfortunate, for he agreed so easily.
He did?
Fen, don't be fooled!
Huh? Aqua!
Terra would never do that. You know that as well as I do.
Yeah.
Ah, the truth can be most cruel, even amongst the closest of friends. After all, one never knows the secrets of another's heart. I'm sure you'll agree, Ventus. Aqua.
The Master sent me.
Huh?
Ven, let's go home.
But Terra...
Terra's not ready to leave yet.
Like right now? He's leaving you behind. And by the time you catch up, he'll be a different person.
Sorry, Aqua. But I can't go with you.
What?
It's just... I have to find him before it's too late.
Ven!
Thank you.
Yeah.